the ground and anchor it with just your big toes as much as possible. You can lift it up between your first and second toe to make that easier. Then with that pressure on, we're gonna do some heel raises. So lifting the heels up and down, keeping that pressure down and not letting the bands